Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am Mo Better Planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my scripture writing spread for Monday, March 14th through the 18th. And the sticker book I pulled out to do the spread is Spring Florals by Live Love Posh. And I also pulled out Marble Faith by The Happy Planner. And I pulled out this cute washi tape that I'm going to start by putting down first. It's thin and it's pink and it has gold, like gold polka dots on it. So we're just going to start by putting that down. Get my washi tape cutter here. I'm just gonna start by putting this down. Put any at the bottom yet. So we will wait and see. I'm gonna go ahead and trim that since it wants to be difficult. As well as up there, because y'all know I like my florals, so we'll see about the washi then. Now maybe I'm not tearing it right, because I really don't use this. There we go. Often, I normally use my X-Acto knife to trim my washi. This one looks crooked, so let's straighten that up. Okie doke, and white out Saturday and Sunday, and notes. Now, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and wipe this gray line out. And I'm gonna white out that quote that's down there too. So let's start with this corner floral. It's the only one left on that page. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and put it here. I'm just gonna cover up that washi. I'm not gonna worry about it. It'll help hold it down anyway. All right, so we have this page and this page of florals. Let's go here. With that floral. And let's see, let's go right there with that floral and trim it off. Okay. and take this bouquet of florals and just go right here in this corner here. Round that off, and I'm going to put that there. And then there are some boxes in the back of this sticker book that match the colors here. I should have used the pink, right? The corally color looks okay too. And then we have some checklists we can use as bullet points. But first, before I do that, let's go into Marble Faith because there's some headers in here. I believe they're in here. Maybe not. So maybe it's, is it Walk by Faith? Let's see. That's not this one either. So let's see. Okay, we got scripture, prayer, application, observation. Let's go with this color match. I think it does. Prayer there, and then I'm gonna observation here. And then we'll put the checklist there. Like so. I'm gonna put that there because it keeps popping up. Now I need to go back and get a checklist. I use the same color. Oops, I just tore it. Sorry if you hear a lot of hand clapping going on. Honey's watching the college basketball. I don't know nothing about it. I don't get into the college. He's in there rooting on Purdue, I believe. Okay. So I got that. Let's go on back up and put our washi. Yeah, we got our flowers, our floral down. A lot of different shades of pink going on in these florals, so. Okay. Got that, and let's go back to our florals. Ripping the sticker. Okay, so let's trim this out. Let's go with this a bouquet of florals there. Okay, now let's go and back into Marble Faith. We got some of these quotes. My worth is found in Christ. I like that. And let's just put that right there. I'm bringing in the gold so it the gold will pop out of that washi tape, and the that says let go and let God, and then the what am I trying to say? The header's there. Some little gold confetti. And put around the quote. Like that. Let's see. there. Shoot, I'm thinking that's gonna be it. That looks good to me. This is Have Faith. Let's put that here. That looks good to me. So that is going to be, all I got to do is put my scriptures in the boxes. And my spread is ready to go. And I like how that turned out. So if you do too, give me a big thumbs up. Also don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell. And this is it. Until next time.